She was the winner at Great Bay Entertainment. Then at the Whoopsie in the Canada, then a Whoopsie in the Woods.